Yeah, so now their 5-on-5 is rolling. Smart decision by Hotown there to pull the ball out. Let his teammates. Oh!
Look what we have here. Pat Saunders flips it up and in behind the back. Gives the fans a little something to cheer about and closes the lead to 2.
Really nice shot there. You know, when you throw that behind the back, goalies, you know, rarely get a read on it. He's driving more to the inside. The goalie's thinking he's going to shoot it on his forehand, and Pat's able to snap it around his back. He had tried that earlier in the game and then pulled it to the far side. This time he's able to stick it on the short side.
Saunders, who was injured when they took on Buffalo here at home recently, registering career highs across the board this season as Saunders